This isn't the weather, Alfred.
I feared as much. As well as battling the cold, there's a sizable deployment of militia troops aboard the boat. I have a feeling they'll object to your presence.
I'll win them over.
Looks like we're on guard duty, boys. Stay frosty. What? Nothing, sir. It's just, you know, you said frosty and there's all this ice.
Do you want to remain a part of the special ops group, soldier, or would you rather be manning a watchtower like a regular schmuck?
No, sir.
Shut the hell up! That goes for...
A gorilla, you're good, but this is a different kind of war.
It's too quiet. Reporting.
I'm okay.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. Yeah, all good. Nothing here. Okay, just hold together. We can do this. Hey, Wade, bring your butler.
Something's moving down there. It's nothing.
Signal's back!
There's something moving down there.
I've lost the signal!
Nothing there now.
Target's moving! I need help here!
Nothing we can do here!
Get the floor!
find him.
He's using smoke. Leave it. We need to look out for ourselves. Enemy's spotted by the crane. He's getting away. After him. Target lost. Spread out. I'm going to check for casualties. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
Disrupt the deployed sentry gun. I should use the remote hacking device to blind it.
The ship's on lockdown. I need to find the security controls. Time to get inside. bodies encased in ice. Get the ship under control. Alfred, I've got a tracking device that can lead me to Nora. It's transmitting a location.
Be careful, sir. I imagine the militia will be rather intent on keeping her prisoner.
Move! I'm going! Get out of here!
The signal led here, but no sign of Nora's cryochamber.
Where is she?
Let go of me!
Where?
They took her to a rooftop in Otisburg! That's all I know! I swear!
Victor, they found the tracking device, but I know where she is.
No. No! This is taking too much time!
Stay calm. I will find her. You need to get that equipment stable.
Victor.
Yes. Every second I'm losing her. Please hurry.
Have you stabilized the cryo generator?
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor, is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course. Contact me as soon as you find her.
Control, we've spotted an explosive in Port Adams. Over.
There's Nora's cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
What's the status on that chamber?
Nora's life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber.
try not to move.
For what, another lifetime?
You know how long it's been.
Too long. It was like dreaming, but I could hear Victor speaking to me.
Then you know what he's become.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him. Please, stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapies.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor?
In the bay. Ice freaks up to something. Send in the drones.
We have to go now.
Please, hurry.
I will. Victor, do you read me?
Batman, I have a cryogenerator. It may be salvageable.
The militia are coming. You have to leave.
No, I won't fail her.
We have to help him.
Nora will die without medical care. I need to get her back to Victor.
This vessel has come under heavy fire. Reinforcements are inbound.
Militia
are going to keep coming. That ice won't hold.
Victor, you can take them all out. Detonate the generator.
No! I need it for Nora!
Victor, it's okay. It's what I want. Victor?
Victor!
Batman's taken out a drone!
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Sir, the ship has set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again. I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sans Cape, remember?
Ironheights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what been doing in Gotham airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
need help here.
The ship crashed. How?
Drones. Croc. Whatever the hell that lizard thing is. Escaped. I ripped the engine to pieces. It's still out there, Batman. Hunting us.
Don't worry. I'll get you to safety. Nightwing, this ship was holding Waylon Jones. He's on the loose.
Yeah, I figured. I found a guard, well, half of one.
Keep moving. We need to find him fast.
Don't send me back in there! No more tests! I can't take anymore!
Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
I never thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
Shouldn't have come here, freak. You just got added to the menu.
Batman!
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately!
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You've got no idea.
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the Warden.
I'm on the way.
Why not just kill him and escape?
Maybe he likes a long lunch?
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Wookie bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
Accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
The Iron Heights guard will have landed near here. I need to search for him. Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
You okay?
I'm shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... But it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just, when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away. What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting. They were doing here to prisoners, to Croc.
Post-amputation.
Bastards.
Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering, possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
They must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
I know you're sick.
It's that aftershave.
We're getting out of high and high. We ain't ever coming back.
Look too bad. No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him, tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously, how are we getting Croc out of here?
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country. You care more about those animals. Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die. You all will.
One Sivadar, formerly belonging to Waylon Jones. A.K.A. Killer Croc. Dastard ate my hand at the asylum. But I still feel sorry for him. Though then again, my hands don't grow back.